Yep. Lovely. Have you got, oh, these are yours here?
Yeah.
Can I get you to hold them? Would you mind? There you go. Perfect. Lovely. So, looking straight at me. And one more.
All ready.
Thank you.
You know what? We don't have to speak. I know your football team didn't wear any, win any silverware this year, but I hope you'll treasure this trophy for many years to come.
Oh, I like that. That's what I like.
So please raise your glasses in a toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Fishburn. Congratulations, Shelley and Tom.
Cheers. Shelley, Shelley, do you need a tissue?
And I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Mark. Tom's an older brother. And I'm very proud, feel honoured to be Tom's best man. I'd like to congratulate you both today, Tom and Shelley, on behalf of everyone. So it's a pleasure to be upstanding for one last time. Congratulations, and we wish you love, life, luck and happiness the rest of your days together. Ladies and gentlemen, to the new Mr. and Mrs. Fishburn.
Well done.
Good job, that was well done.
Ladies and gents, have you got confetti?
Yes.
So if I could get you to form an orderly queue, an orderly tunnel type thing.
Millie, have you got your confetti? Where's the box? Where's the...
Thank you.
pond. Pond bed. Lovely. It's a really large one. So look down at the plate this time, guys.
Pond bed.
One of those caterpillar cakes.
The bride and groom to come up for the first dance. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and raise the roof off for Mr. and Mrs. Fishburn!